Hi there, and welcome back here with me. This is my week 13, and this week I had some trouble with my title card, so I will show later what I've done. And this week was pretty intense since I did a lot of different work for my projects, and I was at the end I was able to create my my visual boards for one little word project. And it ends up exactly like I want them to be, so I dedicated a card to this success. So I just put some alphabet stickers to wrote OLW, and I added a stamp which says March to mark the exercise that was the one for March. And then I just we have a binge watching of Sherlock, the season 4. So we loved the show, and I just want to remind this. So I'm writing the name of the TV show with a simple story alphabet, and then I'm going to my planner stash to look for this stamp set that it's from Sweet Stamp Shop, and it's just a season. And now I'm looking for a 4 somewhere. And then I picked up the rate this that was from Prima Marketing, and I'm just marking with 5 stars. And here I'm going through my stash to find a 4, so there is. And another thing that I did last week was to ask for some support on the Scrapaholic Anonymous group, because last week I shared my first video in English and I was so scared. So I asked them if what they thought about it, and they were so kind and supportive to me that I wanted to remember. And so I printed out some of my some of the comments and this kind of stuff, and then I just put a thank you wood veneers on that. And this is a picture of our shower, sorry, I just missed the word, and because we spent like all the Saturday cleaning that damn shower, and then we went on Sunday, we went to, it was a lovely day here in Edinburgh, so we went to the National Museum, because there was the Science Festival, and one of our friends was teaching class to the kids, so we went there while we was waiting for her to finish. We just went to the coffee shop and took a coffee and just relaxed. And this card, it's very nice, and it's from the March Studio Calico kit, and say be kind. And I just wrote be kind of amazing day. I added even a today. So I just changed it a little bit, and because, I mean, it was a really lovely day, but no reason, no special reason to be kind. I mean, I try to be always kind. And on Sunday afternoon, we went to the park. I mean, the Meadows. It's a big park here in Edinburgh. And we spent the afternoon there, and then we went home with a friend of ours, and we had sushi at home, and then we play cards. And this game is called Machiavelli, so I put a picture of our game, I mean, the table with all the cards on. And this is the posh word from Simple Stories. I'm really in love with these sticker sentence words, I don't know what to say. And this is a picture of a part of our dinner. And I'm just spelling at home, because I really love to have sushi at home. And this is my boyfriend in the Meadows. So I just want to celebrate the fact that it was a really lovely day and we can stay in the park, and there was a lot of people that were having barbecues, so really nice. And as usual, I will probably move everything around, because no, I'm just adding something, because I thought that I have never able to place the letter properly on the picture, so every time I move everything around. And then on Saturday, no, Sunday morning, we watch a very beautiful Italian movie that's called In War for Love. And I'm attaching on the card even this round thing with the heart. It's the experiment our friend was doing at the museum, and it's like a sinography. So I drawn in a heart, and then it come like impressed. And so I journaled a little bit about it all the day. And I'm using these really, really nice hearts, puffy hearts that I found probably on the Scrapaholic Anonymous. The link for buy them on AliExpress, and it's really nice. And I'm just adding some words, some alpha, just to say enjoy the little things. Because, I mean, it's all little things this week. Nothing special happened, nothing big, I mean, but a lot of really nice and easy things. So, and it's my problem. This is a card from the March kit, and it was like embossed, and I wanted to try to do like with the mink, but it was impossible. So I end up with just cover it with just some regular pencil, golden pencil, very simple, very easy. And then I use this letter that I was cutted from using the big shot that I don't have, but I use it in at the crop where I go here in Edinburgh. So I try to cut down some letters, and it's really nice. And I'm just putting the some glue from this like glossy accent, just some drop of glossy accent, and to put some enamel dots. And then I have put even a label with the dates of the week, and that's it. It was pretty simple. I'm just now going through and adding some enamel dots as I always do. And here I added Saturday to spring clean. And I hope that you enjoyed the video. I'm really trying to become better in my English when I speak like this about this kind of stuff, because I'm always embarrassed, so please bear with me. And I will write a post about it on my blog, and you will see other picture about it even on my Instagram. So please follow me and leave a comment and tell me if it's nice or not, whatever you think. Here you can see all the details, so please comment, like it. I mean, I want to get the chance to know you better, so please keep in touch and see you next week. Bye!